comes the charismatic Enigma. Whether in tag team or singles action, you can expect Jeff Hardy to thrill the WWE Universe. Albuquerque is on their feet. They know just how big this match is for these superstars.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Now it's Jeff Hardy.
Agonizing neck crank right now.
This is how you make your opponent pay.
Up and knee drop.
Hoping to end it early.
But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Came up big in that exchange.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Hooked them.
Boom. Ah, snap there. Man, oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Planet. Oh, right to the throat.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Jeff Hardy being pressed hard here.
Just tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Jeff Hardy has proven throughout his career that he thrives when the stakes are at their highest.
How does that high-risk, high-reward strategy come into play for him here?
With Jeff Hardy, you have to expect the unexpected. He's a born innovator. Whether he's climbing the ropes or a ladder or through the ranks of the WWE, he's going to do whatever it takes without too much thought for his well-being.
Well, some might call Jeff Hardy's strategy dangerous, but I'd call it successful. His unconventional approach has carried him to multiple championship reigns, and it could get him the win here.
Good night.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Snake eyes!
That's it.
And now Jeff Hardy finds himself in a tough spot.
Four. He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Five.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Six.
Power bomb. He continues to press forward.
It is all going his way right about now.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, look at the Nito! Man, that hurts! Irish curse!
Not done yet.
Again! How about one more?
And here's a cover. What is keeping this competitor going?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Looking for the finish. Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
German suplex released.
Ah, snapmare. There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Climbing the ropes again here.
He wants it one more time.
He just cannot be caught.
Uh-oh. Not gonna be good. White noise.
I'll put you right.
Will it be?
One,
two, near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Well measured.
Oh. Cranking the neck of the opponent.
Punishing.
Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Face first. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
What a drop kick. A running swanton. Oh, we've seen this fire many, many years out of Jeff Hardy.
Look out! Oof!
Oh, what a splash!
Man, oh man!
Two count and a kick out!
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oklahoma slam!
floor.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Superstars are giving it their all in this audience.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Close the book on this one.
Man, this rivalry just keeps getting...
He's got him down. This is it.
1, 2, 3.
The singles contest has a victor. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Was a big pinfall victory right there.
That was just a pitiful performance by Jeff Hardy here tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to be a winner.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.